great Mozart called the organ the king of instruments, owing to its powerful and grand sound. Historians found the first mentions about the organ in Alexandria, dating back to the 3rd century BC. The organ was brought to Europe from the Byzantine Empire in the 10th century. Initially, the organ was considered to be only a church instrument. The organ started to be used in concert performances only in the 16th century. Many composers composed music pieces especially for the organ. Johann Sebastian Bach is the most famous among them. Ukraine is an Orthodox country, and church services are often accompanied by a choir. Organ music is performed in concert halls, except for Catholic temples in Western Ukraine. Ukrainian organ art began to form only in the 1960s.
В конце 19 века были популярны очень домашние органы. В начале 20 века в Киеве было около 100 небольших органов частных коллекциях. Это было очень.
At the end of the 19th century, home organs became popular in Ukraine. There were about 100 organs in Kyiv. In the 1960s, this instrument was introduced in concert halls all around Ukraine, after Ukrainian leaders paid a visit to Prague, where they saw plenty of them. The first organ was installed in a Donetsk concert hall. In Kyiv, the National House of Organ and Chamber Music was established in the St. Nicholas Roman Catholic Church in 1981. Prior to that, this church was home to KGB archives.
И вся церковь, все здание было в стеллажах. А потом демонтировали эти стеллажи и сделали глушилку для того, чтобы не слушать вражеские голоса из зарубежья. Тем не менее, это все было демонтировано. И в 1981 году в Киеве открыли первый концертный такой серьезный зал органа и камерной музыки.
Арсеній Котляревський is a distinguished organist, pedagogue, and founder of the Ukrainian Organ School. He graduated from the Leningrad Conservatory, worked as a pro-rector of the Lviv Conservatory, and lectured at the Donetsk Musical Pedagogical Institute. He also served as a professor at the Kyiv State Conservatory. He initiated the establishment of the National House of Organ and Chamber Music in Kyiv, where he worked as its art director. He educated a plethora of organists, who made the school famous all over the world.
Арсеній Николаевич Котляревський, наш учитель, основатель органної школи України.
Our enthusiast Арсеній Котляревський put huge efforts into the development of organ art. He repaired and installed organs. Owing to him, an organ was installed in the small hall of a conservatory in 1968. And in 1976, in the large hall of the Kyiv Conservatory.
Начались активные занятия на органе.
Organ and chamber music, with the involvement of Kotlyarevsky's disciples Olga Dmytrenko, Valery Mikhailyuk, Irina Kalinovska, and Volodymyr Koshuba, is performed in the organ hall on a regular basis. They themselves are now teaching a new generation of organists. They also hold annual meetings in commemoration of their professor.
Арсений Николаевич при жизни нас всех собирал. Даже без дополнительного приглашения мы все собирались у него дома за огромным большим семейным столом.
Every year we gather at Arseny's house on the occasion of his birthday. His family and students also come to see him.
Родственники и все студенты. Мы откладывали все наши дела, проблемы и заботы, и мы приходили в дом Арсения Николаевича и общались. На различные, ну, мало того, что мы праздновали день его рождения, но это был повод собрать нас всех вместе. Он был не только мудрым.
Арсений was not only a wise pedagogue and a music expert, but also a very intelligent person.
Он был музыковедом, музыкологом. И настолько у него был широкий кругозор и образование, вот, как говорится, старая интеллигенция.
Organ music is a traditional branch of Western European culture. During the Soviet era, Ukrainian organ school had to embark on its own road of development, as it had no possibilities to adopt the experience of its Western counterparts. There was the Iron Curtain that prevented us from going on tours and attending international masterclasses. We listened to a gramophone, attended performances of guest musicians, and improved our skills.
So please, let us welcome Vladimir Ushuba in his concert for us this evening.
After Ukraine declared independence, musicians got the opportunity to perform abroad and host Western colleagues in Ukraine, which fervently promotes the development of organ art. One can get an education in primary organ music in specialized schools in Lviv, Kharkiv, Odessa, and Kyiv. People's artist of Ukraine, Volodymyr Koshuba, teaches the organ at the Kyiv Lysenko Music School. It is a difficult instrument to learn, as an organ consists of not only manual keyboards, but also foot pedal boards. It is not so easy to coordinate your hands and feet at the same time. There are few specialists in this sphere, as the demand for this sort of profession is extremely low. I teach children age 14, 15, when their legs can reach foot pedal boards.
То, что я делал так методично и сцепив зубы за месяц, они делают практически за 45, за 50 минут.
Initially, a Riga electric organ was installed at the Lysenko Music School. Later, the school bought another organ in Austria.
Орган в Австрии.
It is a Dutch instrument and gives an organic sound. The coordination of hands and feet is identical to real coordination. There is almost no difference between the electric organ and a classic one.
Электронное звучание, но координация рук и педали и регистры идентична настоящим органам.
One might have also heard about two and three manual organ. What are they? Manus, from Latin, means hand. Manual is a keyboard. In other words, a two-three keyboard organ. The festival movement promotes the development of any music genre. A variety of festivals are held in Ukraine. Soloist of the National House of Organ and Chamber Music, Volodymyr Koshuba, led the movement in Kyiv. Ukraine became independent, and that led to increased interest in our festival. People from different countries travel to Ukraine, and we attract sponsors.
McDonald's в Киеве провел один из первых фестивалей. А финансовый директор McDonald's Вильберт Кусеман в свое время закончил голландскую академию по классу органа.
group of strong organists – Ирина Калиновська, Володимир Кашуба, Анна Бубнова, Максим Сидоренко, Валерія Балаховська, and Ірина Харечко – represents the National House of Organ and Chamber Music in Ukraine and in the world.
Каждый из них яркая творческая личность, и сегодня они представляют украинскую органную школу как дома, так и за рубежом.
Organ music is very popular today, and many young people attend our concerts. They like both romantic and modern pieces. But Bach's music is eternal.
Я на современной музыке, на романтической музыке. Мы не называем музыку Баха, которая пользуется спросом у всех вообще слоев населения, потому что эта музыка вечна.
У нас одна из крупнейших концертных организаций Украины, где собраны.
We have one of the largest concert organizations that consists of the best Ukrainian musicians. Since 1981, our creative group has grown from 4 to 200 persons.
Творческий состав. Это было 3 органиста и Ольга Ивановна Басистюк, одна вокалистка. То сейчас около 200.
Про Валерию Балаховскую можно сказать, что она уже в третьем поколении продолжает школу.
It can be said that Valeria Balakhovskaya continues the legacy of Arseniy Kotlyarevsky, as she is a disciple of Volodymyr Koshuba, one of the first disciples of Kotlyarevsky. In his time, Arseniy Kotlyarevsky promoted the establishment of many organ halls. Concert halls were opened in Kharkiv, Dnipro, Sumy, Odessa, Rivne, Donetsk, Lviv, Uzhgorod, Khmelnytskyi, Chernivtsi, Yalta, and Bila Tserkva. New organ halls constantly appear in Ukraine, which means that organ art is alive and well and continues to develop.